This discussion is bedeviled by all sorts of artificial media twit storms and hysteria of one kind or another. There's a very good argument against the lack of democracy in the EU. Over the last 2,000 years, people have made repeated attempts to unify Europe by force. The EU is a very different project, but it is profoundly anti-democratic. And that's why we should vote leave on June 23rd.
But,
thank you.
But don't